Questions about size, because it's pretty much always been an issue. I'm fortunate in that when I started bass in fourth grade, no one ever said to me, the bass is too big for you, don't play it. And I was much shorter than I am now. So I never really thought about it, actually, until I got to college. And then, since college, it's actually been more of an issue. Also, I had some injury stuff, too. So that was really great, what's on the construction and stuff. Well, today I wanted to play We Don't Know What Love Is. And I meant to bring a lead sheet. And basically, I'm going to be mostly going off with what I remember it sounding like. So you probably know the tunes that are going to help me at all with that introduction. It's a song that was sung by Billie Holiday, and I also heard it sung by two wonderful singers. So I'm trying to, that's what I was saying this morning, make it sound more like a voice. So,